Do it, Bart. That's an easy 100.
Tearing down the 1,000.
Hold up. We got not one more bet. We got to lock it in that y'all gonna run again.
It's head up now.
Yeah, it's head up now. Y'all can lock in on that head up.
It's already locked in.
Yeah, so alright. You sure? I ain't got to argue with that one. Time out.
Keep money millionaire. I got this. What the fuck you said to D-Bird a while ago? You said if Buck win, y'all ain't got a race to take. Why the Buck win?
But Buck, what I said?
We win the second race,
automatic
lock.
Okay.
Yeah, why we gotta run then? Come on now.
Y'all stay.
Yeah, same rule you just laid out.
Come on, SBT. I'm
gonna
call my wife.
I got a little more time.
Hey, I tell you what, y'all got y'all hands.
$10 for $100? Hell yeah. Shit, let me get 20 of that 100.
Me against him, head up for
come on, fellas. Come on, fun. All you got to do is look for the nitrous, the line.
Rip that box apart.
You ain't got to take no box apart. Come on.
You never know. The bottle could be in the air box.
You got to have a line. You got to have power to run to the cylinder. Look for power to the cylinder. It's dark.
Hey, we could have a bottle, battery, and everything in that air box. You never know.
You got to have power in a line. Remember that.
You ain't got no light.
Here comes the light. Droid.
Air box straight off the showroom floor. Look at it.
How we do that? Why would you have to
Y'all with the other bike apart?
Anyway, why even risk that for the
factory sealed
air box?
You get it?
Where's this bike sit at? Every day?
Cycle Specialties in Taylor. Cycle Specialties on the showroom. For sale.
How much?
Not sure the exact price.
Hey, Chris. How much you want for this on the showroom floor?
$12.5.
And you're dying for him?
Hey, me and you bust that 100 and a half now. Oh yeah.
No, my work, my tuna.
Yeah, I want the air box. Yeah, I want to take the air box. Somebody got a screwdriver in it.
Why did y'all take that bike out? Mike, listen. You got to have power ran to this box. You can't have no battery, solenoid. How can you have that all that in that box?
Hey, I'm going to tell you straight up. Hey,
you got to have a line.
Hey, the bottle in this is off. The nitrous bottle in this is off. I'm going to tell you, fuck that. I'm going to stop lying.
You got to have power.
It's in the pipe. The nitrous in the damn pipe, man.
Where's it at, D-Bur? In the pipe.
It's in the pipe. Pull the bottle out the pipe, Chris. What the man with?
Hey, turn the switch on, Chris.
Chris, turn the switch on. Yeah,
take the switch. They want to see if they can hear a cylinder come on.
It's,
Mike, you a mechanic now. You know everybody ain't got no knowledge on. You need to stop there.
Uh-oh.
All the way that bike going got on is Chris mode.
Hold it wide open, Sam.
Hold it, Sam.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Hey.
Al. Zero down, $250 a month. I'll put you riding the winner too. Just like she sits tonight.
Hey, they say when you turn the blankets on the gas.
How about $249.95? $249.95.
I need to pull the top off.
Go ahead and get your screwdriver. I'll do that for another 50.
Yeah.
Hey, go ahead and get the screwdriver.
I just want to do it for free to see his face.
I tell you what, for one more $500 bill.
For my damn alley, I'm poor. Give it back.
We ain't lost it. We got to put the fight back together now.
Y'all finished? Let's do the second race.
Who's
a black guy.
Can you say raw horsepower?
No.
Oh, look. We straight whooping your ass on motor. We ain't spraying. Y'all need that. We don't need no nitrous, man. We're not trying to tie our bikes up with that bullshit.
Get the final result of what happened. True story. Got nitrous or what?
Yeah. I
can't tell.
No, nah, tell the truth, man.
I can't tell. Pull the airbox off.
Tell the truth, man.
I can't tell. Pull the airbox off.
I'll let you in the second race then.
For what?
Uh-huh.
There you go. Once again, we done fucked SBT up. Man, I done got so much money off SBT, I ain't even got to work this much.
STD.
We
We see y'all at the track Thursday, and we see you Sunday.
I thought these boys going to be
at the track Thursday, if they show up, and we'll see them Sunday. And it's going to be a whole other story. See you continue. Y'all, Creative Condoms ain't gonna come to the track Thursday. Creative Condoms ain't coming to the track Thursday.
What's the deal with that?
Whatever Frank got. I think Frank was gonna bring some over.
The teardown money.
Put this with the rest of them. Please do win.